Hi, I'm Radu Popescu. When developing software or creating a software package for internal use, self-signed certificates can be really handy. A self-signed certificate is a digital certificate created and signed by its owner instead of a trusted CA. It's used to establish the authenticity of your application package. However, since it's not recognized on its own, you also need to distribute the certificate to the machines where the software will be installed. Otherwise, a warning that the application is not signed will be displayed during the installation. You can generate a self-signed certificate on Windows using PowerShell. Open a PowerShell instance as admin and run the following command. This command generates a certificate named My Demo Self-Signed Cert and stores it in a local machine. To export the certificate, open the Certificate Manager by running certlm msc in Windows Start menu. Next, find your certificate under Personal Certificates. After that, go to All Tasks and Export. Here, follow the wizard. If you want, you can choose the password. Next, select where you want to save your cert. In my case, I want to be it on a desktop. There it is. Now, if you want to sign your application, go to PowerShell again and run this command. Specify your certificate with the path. Next, if you chose to have a password, also type in password. Otherwise, just delete the /b followed by the password. You can also enable the TR, which means that you have a timestamp on your certificate. And at the end, you need to define the path where you have your application that you want to be signed. You can also use Advanced Installer to sign your application by going to Digital Signature page, enabling signing, and then choose the certificate from the store. It's automatically detected. After that, all you have to do is just build your application, and that's it.